really nice match, and how we, the whole companionship and the compatibility, I think we have a great compatibility. So yeah, those things actually make me, when I'm around him or when I look at him, it makes me really happy. And his family, obviously. So I think, yeah, that's the whole point of being married and being together. So even the idea of getting married to him doesn't make me nervous. So I think he made it all nice and really happy. It's a happy ending. I think the South needs the North. So it's like, the both, we are like two extreme ends.
ऐसा लगा मुझे पहली दफा, तन्हा मैं हो गई यारा। ऐसा लगा मुझे पहली दफा, तन्हा मैं हो गई यारा। हूँ परेशान सी मैं, अब ये कहने के लिए जिंदा रहने के लिए तू जरूरी सा है मुझको, जिंदा रहने के लिए।
The first time I met them, and since then I know them, I think they're really, really kind. And after getting to know his family, then I was really, really sure that this is what I really want in my life.
Taking the right step, but now after I met Ture, I would do the same thing because I didn't know him before I met him, but now I think she's starting to learn how to make the right decisions. That's being the biggest one in her life. But she made the right decision, and she wanted to overcome everything, all the problems that you would face doing this, but she did the right thing in the end. Love prevails, and I think she's going to be very happy for the rest of her life. She's got a great family. I love them. They love her, and in the end, love is all that matters. So.
Before I met you, I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.
Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again.
I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city in a broke down car. 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I
can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of that mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane.
Stay and play that Blink-182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay?
I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city in a broke down car. 4 years, no call, now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar. And
I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of that mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
You're amazing.